many years of struggle.
To testify what you ever got us. 25 pennies. Let's go. Go get the pennies.
I did it.
Let's go to mama.
Amigo, vamos a ver.
Thank you. down there from West Wind.
To join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. It is honorable estate in student of God, signifying unto us the mystery union between Christ and his church. That holy estate that Christ adorned and beautified his presence in the first miracle in the Cana of Galilee. It is commanded in the scripture to be honorable among all, and therefore it is not by any to enter unadvisedly, lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, I present these two to be joined to one. Who is giving this woman to be married to this man?
It is Emmanuel S. Koger.
Amen.
The prayer by facing each other. Interest. Okay. That's good. Good, 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 good. Excuse me. That's what I want. That's a shot. Okay. Come, come, come.
I think one of the best men to have is Kofa Dana Kofa. Will you take Pauline Williams to be your wedded wife? To live together after God's ordinance in the old estate of matrimony, will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all other women unto her only, as both of you shall be? Will you, Pauline Williams, take Dan Kofado to be your wedded husband? To live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaken all other men?
Yes, I will.
Excuse me.
That means nobody forced them into marriage each other. Amen. So we will now proceed. Oh my God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Next time when you are choosing your bridal party, you know, make sure you choose all the single people. Most of the people that are in this, most of them are married, so that they can match them up. We can match some of you up. Hallelujah. I just need to clap that call. I want to live here on time. Everybody know I always want to keep to time. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Get out of here. Come and say amen.
Amen.
Now we are here.
Amen.
Amen. I can see some of you, you've been in the wedding for 3 times, 4 times. You may now all
Hallelujah. Amen. We have some single people here. That's why they are making noise. Go and get married. Amen. We will pray for you after the service. Amen. We are now going to the couples. We now move to the unity candle to light the candle. Amen. I believe if we can bring this candle down now, that will be more helpful. God bless you. Thank you. Amen. It's a sign of unity, and as you light this candle, unity will never depart from your house. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now you may light. Don't light your clothes. Thank you. Can we have a song and then we will sign the wedding certificate and then we'll have a word of encouragement to pray and then we'll have a prayer. God bless you.
You're a excited.
Okay, I got it.
Formally recognized union of two people, bringing them together. And what the scripture is saying here is that marriage should be honored. It's saying we should honor marriage, undivided, pure. And that is one of the things, this, what you are doing today, you are committed to each other. I believe, like I say, nobody forced you to marry Pauline. If somebody introduced you to each other before, now they are not in the game anymore. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Now both of you are together. You have to understand that the marriage is between both of you. And you have to understand that things will happen. There will be issues. There will be things. But we have prayed that God will help you. Listen to me, nobody, you can't use the formula that your mother used or formula that somebody else is using to build your house. You have to both use what work. But whatever that you're using, let it be in the word of God. Amen. And the Lord, the Bible is saying here that marriage should be honored, marriage should be undefiled. Now you are married to Colin. One of the things I will say to you, now you can't have child side chicks. You can't have a friend. You can't keep the number of your ex on your phone. And texting is wrong. And amen. Some of us, the reason why our marriage is not working is not the devil. It's because we try to kiss some side chicks. Around. In case this don't work, so that you can jump into that. You are now a married man. There is some things, and I'm going to, there are some things a married man don't do. That from now to night, you know, you have bachelor, what? Bachelor? And I don't watch Facebook, but I saw some of your twerking. My wife like that, I will kill you. Meaning, and I want to say this, meaning some of you are married and you need to understand this. Woman can tell you I'm not jealous, but do something that is crazy and you will see other side. So like twerking with another old lady, you can't do it anymore.
Wow. I'm serious. Let marriage be held honorable, honored by all, and let marriage then be kept on by many. No twerking, no fornicating, no Facebooking, no Snapchatting, no WhatsApping, no progressing. Everything stop today. You should pray to your wife. Hallelujah. And keep away from love of money. Love of money. When you get home, you can read what the Bible says about adultery. You will see that in the book of Exodus. I won't read it. 14. You will see it there. And even in the book of Proverbs chapter 6, and I'm going to read that. Proverbs chapter 6. And who doesn't destroy himself? He who commits adultery lacks sense. When you are having anything to do with somebody who is not your wife, who is not your husband. And I know some of you are like, hey, pastor, finish and go. Women, if you know you are not ready for marriage, don't get into it. Amen. Because I've been given, if you know you are not ready for marriage, don't get into it. Marriage is not between you and your family. Marriage is between you and your husband. Listen, and I will say this, marriage is not between you and your church. Even we, the pastor. Marriage is between me and my wife, not the church. I'm not married to the church. Amen.
Yes.
Marriage is between you, both of you. So you need to kick away anything third party. Everything third party and honor, honor. Amen. One of the things I will say for a woman, a man can get sex outside. A man can get food outside. But when you, let me finish. But when you give your man respect, and respect, women, is not by you kneeling down and say, my daddy, my mommy, or my honey, my sugar cane. You are my peripheral. When you do like this, like some of you, okay.
I'll say it.
Listen, it's not about your how you talk. Because you have come to America, you are believing God for your daughter, you are believing God for your family. We are going to take a Thanksgiving offering. We have the usher in the house. But before we take the Thanksgiving offering, I'm going to pray for you. Amen. The Thanksgiving offering is to bless God. It is not by force. God loves a cheerful giver. Amen?
Amen.
But before we do, I don't know about you. I don't have any other power. Even if you are married and then your marriage is having an issue, it's time to pray right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And I want you to say it after me, say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
We pray. For each person who's
In the name of Jesus. Lord, you will bring. In the name of Jesus. If anyone who is present here is in a relationship that is not of God, that will not help them, that will not take them to the next level, Father, break it. Bring the right person in the name of Jesus. We withdraw, we cancel every time wasters in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, time wasters will not come upon your life in the name of Jesus. Come on, say it loud and clear. Say, my time will come. 2021 and 2022.
Yeah, okay, okay. Assume it. Yeah, the light too much, the light. Okay, I got it. Yeah, it's okay, all right. Don't give it too much. Okay, okay.
Yeah! whip, whip. Watch me, nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay, nay.
Can you do it?
Now watch me, ooh, watch me, 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 watch me, ooh, okay, ooh, 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 watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me. Watch me, nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay, nay.
Can you do it?
Now watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch,
yeah.
Watch me, ooh, watch,
yeah.
Me, watch me, ooh,
okay.
Ooh, now watch me, ooh, now watch me, Superman.
Okay.
Now watch me, ooh, now watch me, Superman.
Okay.
Now watch me, ooh, now watch me, Superman.
Okay.
Now watch me, ooh, now watch me, Superman.
Okay.
Now watch me, Superman.
Yeah. Give me a love that can walk on me. I'll be a Yeah, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Before I bring this couple in, there is another upcoming